Now, have a good weekend. We'll see you next week. Good times, man. Yeah.
Got to hurry downtown. Hurry, hurry. Got to hurry. Nice job.
Hey, good afternoon.
Clark Vincent. Can't get enough of the guy.
Can you imagine meeting him?
No.
In person? Did you hear that? They're just right up there right now.
Really?
Mark Rosen is right up there.
He's
right now.
In the building.
We're sharing the same air as Mark Rosen.
My gosh. I know. I'm almost having like heart palpitations. I'm so.
I usually just come here and sit. Just be in the same area.
Just to soak it all in.
Yep.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Mr. Rosen.
Yeah, my gosh.
You're amazing. Is there any way I could get your notebook from today's show?
Well, yeah. So what's your name?
Ben.
Ben, you want to get in the business or something?
Of course. I would love to be in the business.
So, Ben, get this. This happens a lot. It happens pretty
much.
I usually don't like to publicize this stuff.
I really appreciate it.
No problem. Right. You want to get in the business, you said.
Yes.
I want to be a broadcaster.
I'd love to be a broadcaster.
Well, you have a good future. You have a good voice. You have a good attitude. It's a very special notebook.
Oh, my
gosh.
They use
it with Common every day.
But, really?
Please, it's all yours.
Oh, my gosh.
Good luck to you.
Thank you so much.
What's your name?
Sam.
Oh,
my gosh. This is so exciting. Amazing.
Please, you guys. I like to bring attention to myself.
My
I really do. I like to do this quietly. Please, I'd just rather
thank
not. But thank you,
sir, so much.
Look at this.